People are relaxing in the lake. There are also ducks. Shall we pass near the roses? More closer look to the roses and your arrangements and the peonies, of course. Pinker than ever. Beautiful green. And it seems it's different arranged every year. Here are some small houses for birds. Let's see the splendid roses here near the lake. People enjoy out and the sun near the water. That is how it looks, a very nice garden with a very hard working guy. This is Tineretului Park. Let's see closer the bridges. Few flowers, some panels, and kids. Right now we are in the most beautiful and small park named Carol, after the first Romanian king. Here is the monument for the heroes with a mausoleum. And are almost 30 degrees Celsius. So imagine the soldiers that are staying there. It's so inhuman. And roses, the lake, and the beautiful view. Let's see in details. On the right, there is Intercontinental Hotel, the Patriarchy. Then on the left is the Parliament Palace. The bridge over the lake. And this is the castle from the park. It's very beautiful that is new, rebuilt. Two bunnies and a royal fountain. beautiful architectural details and a forest around. Happy kids. Let's see a better light for the fountain. And also the clock. It's 4 o'clock. It is ringing. This is a traditional entrance. And here we have the small train. In the right side is the Museum of Romanian Old Village with some small villages as they are found in all over Romania. The boat deck and some music. Looking around, all is green and beautiful, all the flowers are so blooming. It seems that today is not only the Teacher's Day, it is also Environmental Day. Oh, I received a small plant to take care of it. I love plants. And look around, what a beautiful nature. And what a perfect time to make this video with the parks, exactly in the day of Environmental Day.